Now Jermaine Lowen will take off the other way. Lowen knifing it to Brody Stewart. Back to Lowen, trying to drive wide. He will. Lowen cuts in front. Center scores! Oh, this time Jermaine's the playmaker. He sets up Luke Smith. And that point streak continues for Jermaine, now up to 9 games. And it's a Kamloops on a power play goal. Shepard, though, wins the battle, and Shepard's able to knock it forward. Here comes Pilon. Pilon will pick up a puck, cutting into the goal, in! Backhand score! It's a shorty for Garrett Pilon. He picks up the puck from Jackson Shepard's hard work. Side shot deflected. Ferguson had to make a toe save. Back to Chalosky though. Left side, right side, one timer. Ferguson, the stop on Boyd. Bethune trying to take off. Left side, Bethune in, centers in front. And Ferguson, a big save on Curtis. Puck comes free, but the whistle's sounding there. The Blazers, they got away with one there thanks to their goaltender. Blazers clear, but not out. Chalosky holds it, D to D, right side shooting through a screen. Ferguson makes the save. Blazers turn it over at center. Uh-oh, 3-on-1. Bethune, left side in. Bethune centers in front. Down is Ferguson, but they score. Josh Curtis on a Blazer turnover right in the wrong part of the building. A 3-on-1.
The assistant number 23, Aaron Boyd. And to number 21, Jared.
And a chance in front of the Blazer goal. And Detroit Red Wings first round pick. If you like the Red Wings, there's Dennis Chalosky will be in the organization shortly. Shooting scores. Cougars get a deflection toward the goal and make it a 2-2 game just like that. Now three. Boyd got the pass to Curtis. Dropped off. Shooting. Ferguson. Great save. Leaves it off for Bethune here. Bethune carries in, wants to fire, deflected, and then bounced just wide. Ferguson made the first save. It's loose. Lacusta with a shot. Loose puck. Side of the goal. Ferguson diving on the side of the net. No call there. There hasn't been any penalties, but Mahovlich runs over his man. Bounce it forward. Now Sean Strange has to get on his horse. McDonald wins the puck battle. Backhand. Stopped by Ferguson. Oh, again, Fergie called upon.
Certainly running out of gas here in this third period.
Well, even a Cougar power play. Oh, Ludwar's going to get called for that. Oh, we got a fight, though, with Mazur and Ludwar after Ludwar got the hip check into Mazur. They've dropped the gloves and are now wrestling around. Here come the Blazers. Brady Regan drop pass. Benjafield cutting into the middle. Shooting! Score! Oh, Benji rings the dinner bell with 6:13 to go. Blazers take the lead. Here is McCalchuk the other way for the Cougars. His shot on goals. Gadme chips at it. Ahead to Stewart. Stewart takes off. Stewart toward the empty net. He has Luke Smith with him. Stewart scores! Oh, the Blazers can exhale there as... Oh. Brody Stewart, couple of chances, makes good on his second empty netter to put it away.
Another big goal in this building for Benjamin, 2 weekends in a row.
Liam Ryan shooting, big rebound, they score! Oh, don't go anywhere, 6.7 seconds left as Ferguson coughed up the rebound of the shot, and Chance Adrian makes it 4-3. Comes to the near boards, Chizowski's on the puck, and that's gonna do it here. Oh, a little bit more drama than we needed tonight, but...
That aside, Blazers 4 straight wins now. Big win over divisional rival, the Prince George Cougars.